News from the showrooms and design studios of the automotive world. This is Fastlane Daily. I'm Tina Beth Pina with your automotive briefing. Corvette tuning shop Callaway is launching yet another six-figure super vet. But this one's for driving while tanning. It's the Callaway C16 convertible. That's the SPF Zero version of the C16 coupe. The company says both cars are based on the current Corvette C6 platform, but they're completely different animals. Every body panel on the C16 has been restyled to reduce aerodynamic drag. And under the hood is Callaway's famous supercharger kit. That means the Corvette 6.0-liter V8 now produces 560 horsepower instead of just 400, as in the base model Corvette. An optional performance package from Callaway will boost power to 616. That's good for over 200 miles per hour with the top down. So what's the price for one of these customized drop tops? Get ready to shell out close to $129,000 when the C16 convertible debuts next month. Ever wonder what your car does when you're not around? Well, now you can find out. A new GPS system will let you track your car on a map and even control some of its functions. All you have to do is log on to a website or call an 800 number. It's called the Kepler Advantage, and it works like this. Let's say you loan your new sports car to a friend who can't resist taking it to the track. In just a few seconds, you can map exactly where the car is and how fast it's going. That's also handy for the police if it ever gets stolen. You can also start the engine remotely to crank the heat on cold days. And you can lock the doors, flash the lights, and even honk the horn. It's the product of an Arizona company called Inelex. And they say the Kepler Advantage will also score reduction in insurance premiums. It's available through car dealers at a cost of between $600 and $1,100. Next up, is Volkswagen working on an even hotter hatchback? That's in the internet rumor mill after this. Got a story for Fastlane Daily, or even a hot tip, rumor, forum flame war? We want to know about it. Give us a call at 213-291-1883 or tips at FastlaneDaily.com. What's on sale at the marketplace of ideas? Well, just last month, Volkswagen announced a brand new R32 would replace the previous model, which was last built in 2004. The higher performance version of the Golf had been a hit with hatchback fans, and 3 years later, it still retains more than 85% of its resale value. Now, according to insiders, VW has an even hotter hatchback in the works. It's the R36. Those in the know say it'll be powered by the company's VR6 engine, producing around 300 horsepower. That's the same six-cylinder engine found in the Passat R36. Just like the R32, power will connect to all four wheels, and some say it'll even come with Volkswagen's DSG auto manual transmission. That is, if engineers can get it to handle the extra power. But even if the R36 is on the way, there's no guarantee it'll make it to the U.S. We'll bring you more as it happens. That wraps up Fastlane Daily for today. Tune in tomorrow when we'll leave our car running in New York and turn it off in California. See ya!